Hi, I'm Billy from Ernie Ball Music Man. Happy to introduce the new short-scale StingRay. This bass will be launching in September, so available in stores in September. So it features an ash body, a maple neck, and a 30-inch scale. Lightweight Music Man tuners. It has the neodymium magnet pickups. This is a passive bass. So you've got three controls here. This is a boost. This is a toggle. This, instead of a toggle, we went with a rotary selector. So you've got series, parallel, and then a single coil setting. And this is your tone. So this is a very powerful passive bass. It's got all the Music Man punch and growl that you're used to, but in a passive electronics package. Very fun to play, very fat tone. When you push this button, you'll be very surprised at the change in the tone that you get. So look for this one. We're doing two colors. We're doing this color here. We're doing this color, the raspberry pearl, with a rosewood fretboard. So launching in spring, this is the Majesty Tiger Eye, limited to 300 units worldwide. We're doing this in both a 6 and 7 string version. This model features a fully carved maple top, flamed maple, ebony fretboard, and it's a neck through. It's three pieces. It's mahogany and a solid piece of figured maple all the way through. The body wood is alder. Same control layout of a Majesty, but we have new pickups. They're the DiMarzio Dreamcatcher and Rainmaker pickups. So look for this in September in a 6 and 7 string version. And over here, we have the Majesty line. These are not limited production. And we're offering it with a mahogany body, flamed maple shield, ebony board, and this has the Honduran mahogany neck. And again, all the Majesties have the Dreamcatcher and Rainmaker pickups for 2019. This one here, this Majesty here would be the basswood body, Honduran mahogany neck in kinetic blue, so it's a color shifting blue. Yeah. Also offering a stealth version, so matte black hardware, matte black finish, and this would be a basswood body version. New color for the Modern Classic Collection, charcoal sparkle. You can get it on any Cutlass model or StingRay guitar. We're doing three new colors for this line. We're doing a drop copper, we're doing this charcoal sparkle, and we're doing a vintage cream color. This is the HSS Cutlass in drop copper. ...2019 color, this is aged buttercream, also available on the HSS version and the StingRay guitar.
Thanks for watching. To be notified of more videos of our trip to NAMM this year, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell. Leave a comment or question below and check out our video playlist of all the latest and greatest products at NAMM.